Hi there, this is Adolfina Shepherd coming to you from the East Coast. Let me introduce myself. I am a spiritual leader and teacher, healer, author, and founder of Yatuve Energy School. And I do this in service, as this is my calling to assist others. And I'm extremely passionate about empowering others to learn to heal themselves on all levels of being. Whether the issues are on a spiritual, mental, or emotional basis, doesn't matter. I can help you with these issues, having been through so very much of it myself. I've written this wonderful self-help book called Yatuve, The Manual, How to Perform Miraculous Healing Through Energy Medicine. Let's see if I can show you a picture. Here it is. In this book, I share the basic 7-step system that I have developed that, if practiced on a regular basis, will bring back your well-being on all levels of being. In the back, it has a reference section, A to Z, that you can look up the spiritual reason for the challenge and what to do to resolve it. It will take you back to a place of wellness where you can thrive, not just survive. All you have to do is to follow the easy instructions in the book. I fully expect this book to revolutionize the very face of medicine, especially the realm of energy medicine. And I can make this statement because I have found that everyone is looking in the wrong place for the root cause of all illness. As the root cause of all illness exists in this spiritual body, and it's a consequence of the spiritual body being out of whack, that there's physical challenges. You can fix the physical all you'd like. However, it will just reoccur. This is why cancer reoccurs over and over, and heart challenges, and most other diseases. Even Dr. Oz stated on national television last year that energy medicine is the medicine of the future, and I believe it is. You might wonder how I came to know so much about energy medicine. Well, 10 years ago, I was disabled. I was just existing. And frankly, I could not see myself living the rest of my life like that. I want to thrive, not just survive, and I'm sure you feel the same way. I tried everything that traditional medicine had to offer. And then when that wasn't enough, I tried everything I could find holistically. And when that wasn't enough, I was led to energy medicine. And you might wonder how energy medicine can be so very powerful. Well, it's because the human energy system, or quantum field, or a biofield, electromagnetic body, they're really all the same thing, just different titles. They supersede the physical body. They give us the life for our very life itself and feed our physical body. So if the spiritual body or human energy system is out of whack, guess what? So are you. If it's broken, so are you. And it can be repaired through the human energy system. And as a secondary result, repair the other bodies of the spiritual, mental, emotional basis. Now today, I look 10 years younger than I looked 10 years ago. And I often have people come up to me and they say, gee, you look like you've regressed. You look 10 years younger than you looked 10 years ago. Who's your surgeon? And I laugh and I say, oh no, this is not cosmetic surgery. This is the result of energy medicine, and it can do the same thing for you. I've helped thousands of people through my books, my workshops, my lectures, and my seminars achieve better wellness, improving their zest and health for life. And so in closing, I ask that you choose my book to promote and consider promoting Yatuve workshops, as it can affect so many people, get back their joy and their zest, enthusiasm, and well-being for life. So signing off now, Adolfina Shepherd from the East Coast. Please feel free to visit my website at www.adolfinashepherd.com. And thanks for watching.